Let's discuss something that is often jokingly called Lhadma's law. This is really Amdahl spelt in reverse, and it says that although Amdahl's law pretty much tells us to make the common case fast, we should not mess up the uncommon case too badly while doing that. Let's consider an example in which we can achieve an improvement of a factor of 2 on 90% of the execution time. So we can achieve a speed up of 2 on 90% of the execution time, but at the cost of slowing down the rest by 10x, meaning the remaining 10% now get 10 times as much execution time as before. The overall speed up can be now expressed as both of these are affected by different so-called improvements. We have one of them, the 10%, is affected by a speed up of 0.1, because this is a 10 times slowdown, this is a speed up of 0.1. And the other, the 90%, are sped up by a factor of 2, and we get 1 over 1 plus 0.45 equals 0.7. So we actually got an overall slowdown. In fact, even with an infinite improvement on the 90%, this would become 0, we would still have a speed up of 1, meaning no improvement. So basically, if you have a huge worsening on even a small part of the execution time, the overall speed up will not be good.